First, take a pomegranate and peel and open it up and extract the seeds from it. Now collect all the seeds in a bowl. Next, we're going to put all the seeds in the blender. We're going to add a little bit of water inside the blender. Now blend the seeds and strain through a sieve. Now we're going to add 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of sugar, and 2 pinches of pepper into the juice. Mix everything well and our healthy drink is ready. Subscribe to Crystal Craft.